chance.
What do you got?
Bodies buried underneath the house. If we're right, we're gonna find more bodies buried underneath the house the Kreskys lived in when Karen shot them.
There's no house there now. It's a market.
If you don't call the governor and stop this thing right now, I will.